Experiencing issues with mobile data on your iPhone after a recent update? This problem can be frustrating as you rely on cellular data to stay connected. It could be due to network settings, a temporary glitch, or compatibility issues with the latest iOS update. Don't worry, this guide will provide you with effective solutions to help you restore mobile data functionality. Let's get started. Solution 1. Restart your mobile network. Open settings on your iPhone. Toggle airplane mode on, wait for a few seconds, then toggle it off. This will refresh your network connection. Solution 2. Reinsert SIM card. Removing and reinserting your SIM card can resolve network issues. Power off your iPhone. Use a SIM ejector tool or a paperclip to eject the SIM card tray. Remove the SIM card, wait a few seconds, then reinsert it. Power your iPhone back on and check for connectivity. Solution 3. Enable 4G or 5G on voice and data settings. Make sure your iPhone is set to use 5G for voice and data. Open settings on your iPhone. Tap on cellular. Tap on cellular data options. Tap on voice and data. Select 5G on to prioritize 5G for both voice and data. Solution 4. Turn on and turn network selection. Updating your carrier settings can resolve connectivity issues. Open settings on your iPhone, tap cellular or mobile service, tap network selection, turn off automatic, wait for a moment, select your SIM name. Solution 5. Reset network settings. Resetting your network settings can fix connectivity issues. Open settings on your iPhone. Scroll down, tap on General, scroll down, tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone, then select Reset. Choose Reset Network Settings and confirm your choice. Note, this will erase all saved Wi-Fi passwords. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the mobile data issue and regain connectivity on your iPhone. After the recent update, if this guide helps, don't forget to subscribe for more troubleshooting tips and stay tuned for the next video.